The National Assembly Speaker Marzouq Al-Ghanim met at his office today with the first batch of the Assembly premises guards. They took the military oath before him upon assuming their new duties. The Assistant Secretary General of the National Assembly for National Guards, First Major General Bassam Al-Rifai, presented to Mr. Al-Ghanim the new guards on this occasion. The swearing-in ceremony was attended by the Assembly members Dr. Yusuf Al-Zalzala and Adnan Abdus-Samad, beside the manager of the Guard Force Department, Brigadier Khalid Al-Waqid.